Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says solve for x. 1 upon a plus b plus x is equal to 1 upon a plus 1 upon b plus 1 upon x, where a is not equal to 0, b is not equal to 0 and x is not equal to 0. So let us start with the solution to this question. Now we are given 1 upon a plus b plus x is equal to 1 upon a plus 1 upon b plus 1 upon x. So we can write this as 1 upon a plus b plus x minus 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon a plus 1 upon b, or x into, or here we have x minus a plus b plus x divided by x into a plus b plus x is equal to 1 upon a plus 1 upon b, or x minus a minus b minus x divided by x into a plus b plus x is equal to a plus b divided by a into b, or x gets cancelled with minus x, so we have minus a minus b divided by x into a plus b plus x is equal to a plus b divided by a into b, or minus of a plus b divided by x into a plus b plus x is equal to a plus b divided by ab. Now this can be written as minus 1 divided by x into a plus b plus x is equal to 1 upon ab. This we get by dividing both the sides by a plus b, or minus ab is equal to ax plus bx plus x squared. This we get by cross multiplication, or x squared plus ax plus bx plus ab is equal to 0, or x into x plus a plus b into x plus a is equal to 0. This we get by taking x common from these two terms and then b common from these two terms. Now this can be written as x plus b into x plus a is equal to 0, or x plus a is equal to 0, or x plus b is equal to 0. So this implies that x is equal to minus a, or x is equal to minus b. Therefore, our answer to this question is x is equal to minus a or minus b. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.